All right, new drink. One part Alizé, one part Cristal. Thug's Passion, baby. Y'all know what time it is. This drink is guaranteed to be expecting the part. Now, if you want me to pour a glass of drink with me, you know what I mean? I ain't trying to turn y'all into alcoholics. I'm just trying to turn you into thugs. So come get some of this Thug's Passion, baby.
Man, I could put like they would be good till it's relevant, but I'm a space soldier that I roll up like a savage. They tripping over their presidents, they got the derelicts. I thought was down when it's busy, trying to climb to get it, and it's so evident. Staying forever, been thinking, drinking over a felony, telling me in hell it would be in hell. People telling me to cool out, but they ain't feeling me. I'm a fool about my set of cheese and the please, passion to mind. Thugging, hugging, plenty of G's and laughing. I pass through times and all these bastards that be watching. Just keep it plain, and I'ma keep it the same. Pilot, just take it a simple game. I can twinkle with rain, twinkle. Diamonds and things can twinkle enough to hold me to them. Old and wrinkling, these adversaries, they gon' have to be worrying. Cause I'ma be ill and fulfilling my passion till I'm burying my dog's passion.
Hi guys, and welcome back to Rosa's Beauty Fashion. Okay, like I said, I might be coming back in to share my blessing because I need to get this done. I mean, you know, I really do. And I found out about this in May, okay? So, but they didn't want me to say anything, okay? And I'll tell you why in a minute, okay? So what it was, okay, I went over my other daughter's house for Memorial Day, okay? For a Memorial Day picnic. And it also was my grandson's birthday, Isaiah. His name is Isaiah, okay? And I will insert some pictures at the end, okay? Or in between, whatever, okay? Yeah, because we had a really good time. We had, you know, it was like a little party and a little get-together. You know, me and my family always have a good time. And lots of food and everything. But like I said, it was between Memorial Day, you know, it was, you know, a mixture of Memorial Day and his birthday, okay? So yeah, and it was so funny because, you know, after we sang happy birthday for him, they all ran and gave him a shot of tequila, and he don't even drink, okay? They don't drink. My kids don't drink. I mean, like, she keeps stuff in the house in case, you know, company and stuff like that, and we drink a little bit of wine, but that's it. You know, I don't like tequila at all, you know, but it was really cute. I'm going to put that in because it's hilarious, you know? He ran to the sink and not threw it up, but spit it out. But yeah, it was real fun, so I am going to put clips at the end. Okay, so when I went there, okay, me and my daughter, we went there, and my granddaughter, my oldest granddaughter, she's been with her boyfriend for like 5 years, okay? They both work, they have, you know, good jobs. And she hands me this box, okay? Yeah, she hands me this box, and I'm like, what is this, you know? So I open it up. Guys, wait to see this. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Let me put my glasses on. Anticipation is making you wait. Making you wait. Okay, so I opened it up. I was stunned. I was like, what is this? I opened it up, and this is what's in the inside. Okay? I'm like, here's me. Huh? Like that, right? And she said, yeah. So I'm like, okay. A pink and a blue stroller, right? How adorable is that, right? And I said, well, here's me, like, real quiet, like, what the heck? So then I opened it up more. Well, you guys already know, right? And it says, I make Gammy's heart happy. Look at this little bib, guys. Yeah, so she's pregnant. And so we're going to have a new addition to our family. I am so excited, guys. I'm so excited. Yeah, I couldn't wait to share this with you guys. She didn't want me to say anything to anybody, and I didn't until she found out what the gender was going to be. And she did find out it's going to be a baby girl, okay? And she is actually due in December, so we're going to have a Christmas baby. So yeah, so hopefully I'll be able to share the baby on the channel, you know. And yeah, and next week is, like I said, this week's my birthday, and next week, oh my god, the stupid eyelash, always this one, always. But anyways, he did interrupt. But yeah, and next week's her baby shower. So yeah, I'm very excited. I'm very happy for her. I love you, Tamara. Sometimes you watch my videos, sometimes they don't. But if you do, I'm very happy for you. And yeah, it's really exciting, you know. I would put a picture of her, but I don't think she'd want to do that. You know, put a picture of her. Because she has sent me pictures of her and her belly and stuff like that. But I don't want to put that on here, you know. But yeah, guys, so we're going to have a new addition to our family. We are family. Hey. So I was so excited. I could not wait. But I was just like, OMG. I couldn't believe it. So yeah, so we're having another little girl in December. Okay, and she's doing very well. She still was working, you know, and Yeah, so like I said, I'm excited about it, and I just really wanted to share. That was an amazing blessing, you know, to share with you guys, right? Okay, so that's it, and like I said, I'm going to put some clips at the end. I'll put Isaiah, you know, oh my gosh, he's playing football, guys. He's doing excellent, excellent. I wouldn't be surprised if he went pro, okay? He's doing really good. He's still in school, though, and he has a girlfriend, you know? We never thought Isaiah would get a girlfriend. I mean, just because, you know, he was just so shy, but he has an amazing girlfriend. She's wonderful. You know, he still lives at home, you know, with mom. And I have another guy, Darciana, you know. Like I said, I'll put some pictures, and their little dog is so cute. I'm even going to put a picture of the dog. So cute. But we had a really good time. Like I said, she had a lot of food. My daughter cooked a lot of food. She had ribs and just all kinds of food. And, you know, we just were dancing, just having a good time. I'm not going to put the whole thing, but I'll just put little clips, you know, things like that. I wish they would have filmed me opening this, you know, but they didn't really think, you know, so... All right, guys, so that's it. I wanted to share that with you guys. I'm so excited. And like I said, I will put clips and check it out. And yeah, so thank you for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Okay, and remember, I love you, but God loves you so much more. And God is so good. He is so good. And he's such a blessing. He's done so many blessings in my life. You know, he really has. All right, so always praise him, you know, do your, you know, prayers, and thank God every morning for waking you up. I've still been writing my, you know, my thankful things. I got to share that with you guys. I really need to share that, because I've been writing three things every day I'm thankful for. I'm thankful for so many things. I mean, some of the things you guys might think is silly that I'm writing down, but no, it's not. I'm thankful, okay? Like, you know, just little things. Like, I'm thankful for my hair, okay? Seriously, I mean, because, you know, that people, like I said, might think some things are silly, but, you know, some people have problems with, you know, not growing hair, they have diseases, and I never would put anything on anybody, but I'm just saying, I'm thankful for every little thing from head to toe, okay? So, yeah, so I'm going to read some of those to you guys when I have a chance. All right, guys, so, like I said, I love you, God loves you so much more, and I will see you all in my next video, and God bless. Bye-bye. Okay, I just really wanted to share this with you guys.
All right, new drink. One part Alizé, one part Cristal. Dust Fashion, baby. Y'all know what time it is. This drink is guaranteed to be better than the bar. Now, if you're with me, pour a glass of drink with me. You know what I mean? I ain't trying to turn y'all into alcoholics. I'm just trying to turn you into buzz. So come get some of this Dust Fashion, baby.
Man, I could put like they would be good till it's relevant, but I'm a space over that I roll up like a 7 cent, tripping over their presidents. They got you sterilists. I thought was down with this busy, trying to climb to get us, and it's so evident. Stay forever been thinking, drinking over a felony, telling me in hell it would be in hell. People telling me to cool out, but they ain't feeling me. I'm a fool about my set of cheese and a please, passing the mind, fucking hugging plenty of G's and laughing. I pass through times and all these bastards that be watching, just keep it plain, and I'ma keep it the same. Partner, just take it a simple game. I can plinkle with rain, twinkle diamonds and things can plinkle enough to hold me till old and wrinkling. These adversaries, they gon' have to be worrying, cause I'ma be ill and fulfilling my passion till I'm burying my dog's head.
And you got it going on. Give me some of your thug passion, baby. You got me dripping wet from the way you make me sweat. Give me some of your thug passion, baby.
Oh. Now what if me turn this industry to a robbery? The prophecy, probably some of these switch I was supposed to be. And no money can't be evil, cause it's filling up my tummy, pulling up position. Death collision was futuristic, twisted witches. There's only one way to make more, so I'm standing on a corner trying to hustle when it's snow. Am I pick a roll? Couldn't know, but about 4-4 flats in a plan. In one more with a
pushing down mashing, controlled by the stuff's passion. I like the mother bus is supposed to blast, and I'm asking what happened. Tell them to get the real like they came to. That's what money, babe, you see the angel. Trapping this road, my poor soul is reconsolidated. But all that I've tolerated, how I made it can be easily stated. It's like my heart has been equipped with the passion to be the greatest. Load up and take.
Ain't this to some high dollar gangs?
Jack and stack, we got enough bank to split.
Wait for me, so that'll...
Headshots, headshots for my enemies. She got a money machine, click, you know how I click.
Hey, okay. Hey, mommy. Bear, look. There's a toy. Look. Bear, come here, Bear. Look at. Aw, there you go. Bear.
But then I drop them off. So every time I had to go,
Bear.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah, you know what, Jay? Give us a rhythm.